As Russia intensifies attack, a lot of Indian students are stuck in Ukraine. We at Mirror Now have been constantly giving a voice to our younger friends who have been demanding help from the Indian government for their evacuation.
We kindly request the Indian government to evacuate us in some or the other way.
अपनी इंडियन गवर्नमेंट से इंडियन एम्बेसी से बस ये रिक्वेस्ट कर रहे हैं कि जल्दी से जल्दी हमारा यहाँ से इवैक्यूएशन प्लान करें।
But we do understand, considering the chaos that still looms large, it may get overwhelming and stressful considering the age group. So let me quickly take you through some do's and don'ts that may help you through these uncertain times. First, only trust the helpline numbers that are being shared either through the government sources or through official verified handles. Some of these verified handles are on your screen right now. On your screen are also some helpline numbers that you may refer to. Second, only trust information or any piece of news that is coming to you through official sources. For the students, we may like to say, follow local news, but not to an extent that it may take a toll on your mental health. Please do take care of your mental health. Fourth, keep a stock of food and medicine supplies, but please be mindful of others as well. Fifth, the next point may not be highlighted as much, but please remain sensitive towards your fellow Ukrainian citizen. Sixth, stay in constant touch with your family and friends. Seventh, try not to be alone. Stay with a bunch of people that you trust. Eighth, stay at home as much as possible. And last but not the least, get in touch with the Indian Embassy if you require immediate assistance. Do not trust any piece of information or viral videos that come to you through social media, especially if they tend to instigate violence. Do not overshare about your situation or feelings on social media. Stay safe, stay alert, stay updated. Mirror Now stands with you.
Hey, no.